Oh, that's gas. Okay. Yeah, if I fire anything in there, it's curtains. Which is why I'm gonna set it off from a distance. With an incendiary grenade. No more gas. No more gas. He had an anti-material rifle, which I thankfully shot out of his hand. Oh, look where we are. Remember this big door? Yeah, I do too. Good times. Me and that door had some fun. All right. I think I've been dicking around long enough. Raider. Rubric armor. Okay, whatever. Discovered Novak.
Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, my name's Frogman. We want to go out with me. Ah.
Chemical laboratory. Homemade right away. Stimpak. Super Stimpak. Dynamite. Ah. 12 gauge buckshot. I can make one of those. Wow. I'm gonna skip through all this. Okay. So I've done quite a bit of recycling. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, what do I need to do the weapon repair kits? I need a hammer. Yeah, I need hammers. Ask me if I care. Probably gonna end up killing everybody here anyway.
Howdy, partner.
I'm seriously debating whether or not I should do this. High explosive rounds. Oh, yeah.
Draw, Walker.
So you want to engage me in fisticuffs? Is that it?
Draw.
Nobody seems to care that I just killed Victor. That's fine by me. Let's go help the ghouls down at Waverly Place. And by help, I mean shoot them into space with a rocket. Where's the good old dock? You know where the dock is? Voila. Salvage. Sugar bombs. Good for mucking up the... good for mucking up the engines.
Hey there.
Hi. Vacuum cleaner. Really?
Hey there.
Go away. We got so many different ammo types. Hey, it's not very nice. Cut it out. I just shot a dog. No, Pa. Old Yeller's my dog. An iguana on a stick. Ray's brain. I don't know, is that better than, I don't know, I'll take it anyway. You understand my-